world, that he gave his only begotten Son, that if you believe in the Son of God, you should not perish, but have everlasting life. And the Bible tells